Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton here at WebTagrity in San Antonio, and every week as a part of our give back to the WordPress community, we're creating some sort of really cool tutorial video for you to watch to learn how to do great things on your WordPress website. Now, we specifically speak to WordPress websites running on self-hosted versions, so the WordPress.org version. So anybody running on the .com version probably won't really be able to connect with a whole lot of what we're teaching here, but if you host your own, this is how we do it. So today we're looking at donation options, and I'm going to really, really quickly run through this. If you're interested in using this plugin, I do have a longer 15-minute, fully in-depth video review on this plugin. I'll put the link to that in the description box below. Check that out if you end up using this plugin. But for now, I just want to give you my 2 cents on a really great new donation plugin that I've discovered called Give. All right, you guys, this will handle reoccurring payments. This will handle you setting up multiple level payments options for donations. This will handle all of these over here, different payment gateways, Authorize.net, Stripe, WePay, PayPal, PayPal Standard, PayPal Business, MailChimp Incorporated, so your donors immediately file into your MailChimp list. It also allows automatic receipts to go out, you guys. You can also set a goal level and say that we're trying to raise funds and reach $10,000. As people donate, they'll get to see kind of the level or the percentage that you've already reached. It's really exciting what this free plugin will allow you to do. Now, I say free because there are paid upgraded versions, and it does get a little pricey as you need more advanced level, but I did a full involved almost 15-minute tutorial on this plugin. I walk you through step-by-step setting it up, getting it ready to roll, and I tell you what, it's awesome. Even in the free mode, it's pretty fantastic. This is what it looked like for us doing the free mode. So this is funding right here as to how much we're trying to reach. So no donations, obviously, because I'm just testing this. I set up different levels. Basic help is $5. Giving heart is 10. Give big is 25. Or they can set their own amount. They're going to be using PayPal by default. That is your option in the free version of this plugin. They can put in their contact information, and once they choose, you know, what level, this is their donation option. They would click donate today. Notice though that this is set to the style of my theme. So this of course would mesh well with your theme. So whatever colors you have, whatever fonts you have, this plugin plays well to that. I'm super impressed with it. I actually had this idea to do this video because of Deb in Dallas, WordCamp Dallas DFW, I just went to last week. She asked me to find something great for donations. This is it, I think. I'm pretty sure. Excuse me. It's pretty awesome. So they have great documentation. If you're struggling with this at all, be sure to check out your dashboard, because they give you a link to get over here to all of this great, great documentation. Check it out. Watch this. Watch this. Download Give. Check this out. As of today, they've got a ton of great reviews. They've got great installs. It's been updated recently, and of course, it's compatible with my version. So be sure to check that out if you're going to use this plugin later on down the road away from today. So maybe 2 months down the road, 2 years down the road, whatever. Be sure to note if the reviews are still great. Be sure to note if it's compatible with your version, especially when you're dealing with taking credit card information. You guys, this is a great plugin. Check it out. Put it on your website. Get those donations pouring in. Make it look good so that people are excited to give. Hope you're having a great one. I'll see you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.